Hi friends. Today I'm gonna talk with you about VMOS Pro latest 2023 with new custom ROM. Watch video tutorial.
So friends, here's new update of VMOS Pro. So let's check it, how it works. And this update is 2.9.8. And let's start. So first of all, open VMOS Pro and click on agree. And after this, you have to click on go to settings. This is necessary, so we need to click on setup and click on enable this button. Now click on the view card. Now click on in a plus button. One is in the top and one in the middle. You can choose in of it. Now this is interface of ROMs, where you can install any of your favorite ROM. In this update we got two new ROMs, and let's check out the speakers. So here you can see this ROM has a 64-bit version and all the new features in this new update. So here you can see it's perfect for 64-bit apps. Also this is 32-bit, everything is same, but we got 32-bit supported, so you can use all the 32-bit software supported apps with this. Also you can use and install any deets ROM here, so just click on download button in the site and it will install the ROM, because it's same version, so we can see it's now downloading. But I will stop it here because I have already a new custom ROM that I will share in this video for you. For that, click on top three dots in the top corner. Now click on REC the VM, install the custom ROM, allow the permission, and here you can see I have already pasted this ROM in VMOS Pro backup folder. If you cannot see what we have to do, for that, with batches and open the file manager and go the downloads folder where we have installed this ROM. I mean downloaded this ROM. Then we have to see a new folder name with VMOS Pro without space and the lower letters, and open the VMOS Pro folder, and now click inside backup folder. Now you have to open it backup folder and paste the ROM that you have downloaded from the link, and it's custom ROM. Then go back, and here you can see it's showing here. So just click on the ROM and click on start recovery. Wait a few seconds and it will start in the background. If it stuck, then what you have to do, just close the app and open it again, so it will fix the stuck problem and your ROM will be working. And here you can see ROM is working fine. Click on this, and now you have to click on enter to go to the ROM. Here you can see I have customized this custom ROM with all the required and demanded features, so it's fully loaded and plus ROM, so you can download from description link, and you can go to VMOS Pro ROM settings and you can modify all the settings with your requirements. And if you want to use proxy inside VMOS Pro, I covered you. For that you have to click on master proxy, and there is option network proxy. Just enable this button and you have to paste your SOCKS 5 proxy here, and it will work inside VMOS Pro for gamers especially. And then let's install some other ROMs so we can test it with the multi-ROM. So for that, let me just install and paste all the ROMs that I have prepared for next video, and let me paste it in the VMOS Pro backup folder so we can use it in the REC the VM option. After I did it, so let's check out it's showing in the VMOS Pro recovery option or not. Open VMOS Pro and let's check out and 8 new ROMs. I see the VM, and here you can see all the ROMs I have pasted are here. So just I will install it immediately. So one is installed, let's install second one. And Niagara X80, this is a light ROM that I have already shared in the previous video. You can watch the video, the link will be in description. So as you can see, these three ROMs are working fine. I have already shared both ROMs, but the middle ROM will next video. So this is a VIP ROM that I have prepared for the next video. So let's switch it with one click. You can switch it with one click. Just click on the switch button and will switch balance with one click. And this is the perfect feature of VMOS Pro. And this is a working floating window. So you can use in floating window. And this is the side option. You can use just drag the icon in the side and you can use it. So hopefully this video was helpful for you. Please comment for your queries.